The priorities are to locate Espinoza and get that shade node reactivated. Isaac will guide you where you need to go. Espinoza reported a substantial hyena presence. We don't know exactly what they're doing here, but assume they're gonna be in your way.
The hyenas are... Oops. Sorry.
I gotta get back to work. Thanks for the movie, Manny.
Anytime, Neil.
But we don't have to get away with this? You are fucked!
Detecting additional hostile contacts.
The priorities are to locate Espinoza and get that shade node reactivated. Isaac will guide you where you need to go. Espinoza reported a substantial hyena presence. We don't know exactly what they're doing here, but assume they're gonna be in your way.
Made it!
Is everyone okay?
Last radio contact with Espinoza came from a parking garage close to the Shade Node. Isaac has the location.
What's the big deal? It's just one guy.
Electronic device detected.
A what now?
A broad spectrum antiviral. Think of antibiotics except for viruses instead of bacteria.
And it's in DC.
Some was sent here, but it's not guaranteed it actually arrived.
Well, it all sounds a bit shaky, Kelso. There's a lot to do.
none of which means a goddamn thing if we end up with another big outbreak. Look, I'm not saying this is all that matters, but imagine what happens.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack! Intruders at the east entrance!
Then kill them! What the fuck?
It's a division!
So? Fucking kill them!
Look for a way down to the garage and see if you can pick up Espinosa's trail. He tends to leave a mess.
So where do we stand?
Basically, everybody outside about a 50-mile radius of DC is completely cut off from the network. Completely.
What do we do about it?
First, we need to assess the full scope of the damage, which means going places that won't be easy to get to.
Because they're in hostile territory.
It's not just that. The flooding did a lot of damage, especially underground, which is where most of our infrastructure is located.
You think it was flooding that caused the network to go down?
Not a chance. This was deliberate.
You're near Espinosa's last known position. The shade node should be close.
of shade beacon nearby.
That's probably the node. Isaac should guide you to it.
Agent credentials authenticated.
There should be a terminal that'll let you reactivate the node.
Authorization granted. Please stand by. Intelligent system analytic computer reactivated. All Isaac subsystems operational.
That was the last step to getting Isaac fully restored locally. But we have a ways to go before we can celebrate. And a missing agent to locate. Continue your sweep of the complex.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hello? Is this the division? Looking for someone?
Who is this? How are you on this channel?
Friend of yours gave me a real nice wristwatch. He's right here. Wanna talk to him? If you want him back, we can make a deal. You back off, we'll deliver him unharmed. Mostly.
They'll keep him alive. They aren't stupid. Just find that hyena piece of shit and waste her.
Wonder what the others are up to.
Ah!
device detected.
What we've got on the table is a possible solution.
What we've got is a possible disaster. We haven't done nearly enough field testing on your solution. We don't even know if it's toxic, for God's sake.
What we do know is that people are dying, and this stuff kills the green poison. How many deaths do you want on your hands because we waited for tests to come back to tell us what we already knew?
Fine, you've got my authorization. But God help us if you screw this up.
We start spraying in 2 days. In the meantime, you can announce a new program designed to stop the spread of green poison and look like a hero. And when this is all over, I'll say, I told you so.
I hope to God you get the chance.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hey guys, I'm still willing to deal, but you better decide fast. I don't know how much more this dude can take.
She's goading you to try to make you reckless. Just stay focused.
can have him.
Agent vital signs, zero.
He didn't have to die here.
I'm leaving this to you.
Agent in need of backup. Immediate medical assistance needed.
That bastard can't have gone far yet. Go after her. Look. There was nothing you could have done for Espinoza. That fucking hyena was toying with us. I hope she suffered a bit before you finished her off. Anyway, thanks to you, we're an important step closer to getting the Shade Network back to full strength. You did good. I'll see you around. Looks like Isaac's back up and running. Nice. Meet me back at the White House. I've got some new intel I want to share with you and Manny.
Hey, Agent. We're ready to help broaden your skill set over here at the base.
Press space to start. Press escape to quit.